They don't allow cameras, cell phones, and drones. They have lockers for all your stuffs. They have photographers if you want photos. Admission costs $59 each, and kids are free. They have shuttle bus from parking lot to take you from Eagle Point and Guano Point. Thank you for watching.